Happy Tuesday, Wildcats! The homecoming football game is on September 10th. If you are a senior girl and would like to be on the homecoming court, you can sign up tomorrow and they will close on Friday. The sign-up list is outside room F210 and the front office. Juniors, Rhodes graduation will be on campus in the LOPAC tomorrow at 10 to discuss class rings. Seniors, they will be here at 9 to discuss graduation supplies. Amnesty International Interest Meeting will be today after school in the Learning Lab of the Learning Commons.
Hey Wildcats, welcome to Movie Stuff. Today I'm going to give you two movies to watch that are very different genres. First, we have The Fantastic Mr. Fox on Disney+, a feel-good movie. Directed by Wes Anderson, this film follows the misadventures of a fox as he attempts to steal from three mean, grouchy farmers. This movie is visually stunning and I have never seen anything like it. Or maybe you want to watch a mystery or thriller, in which case I would check out Prisoners. This movie is on Hulu and it follows a father who has his child kidnapped and he attempts to take matters into his own hands. Meanwhile, a detective is following the case through a series of investigative leads.
Parking passes are to be placed at the top of the driver's side back windshield. Parking tags that are placed in the wrong location of the vehicle will be fined. Lexington High School's Be a Fan Club will have its first meeting tomorrow at 8 a.m. in the Little Theater. Underclassmen, your yearbook picture will be taken the 13th and the 14th during Empower. If you are a sophomore, junior, or senior enrolled in a Spanish course this year and you would like to apply to be a part of Spanish National Honor Society, pick up an application outside of Ms. Kelly's classroom, room F107.
Hola, bienvenidos. Welcome back to Los Caballeros. This is Los Caballeros.
Complaciendo para todos los bailadores con esta rola que dice... Un, dos, tres, cuatro!
Today we will be escaping from school during exam week.
We'll be teaching you how to escape from school.
Just to let you know, we are trying to teach you how to escape from school.
Will we be caught? Let's find out!
Only time will tell.
Hey, can we have Andrew and Zane come out of class real quick for broadcasting?
No! Get out of here.
Alright, hey guys, you're good, you can come out.
You do, class.
Oh, they're doing...
See you later, class.
Alright, cool, let's go.
Breaking news, this just in. A gang of four high school students going by the name of Los Caballeros have escaped from Lexington High School on foot during exam week. A manhunt has been issued for their arrest and a helicopter has been sent out to search. We'll keep you updated when anything comes in. Thank you.
There's one.
Breaking news, this just in. We have caught the four most attractive, most popular, most funny men in Lexington. Thank you.
Turn to the right. Move to the right.
You know, they dragged me into this. You can't blame me for this.
Move along.
That's it for today. Have a great day, Wildcats.